Pamela is a doctor. She's Canadian, but now she lives in a small town near Nairobi, Kenya, in East Africa. She isn't an ordinary doctor. She's a flying doctor. Every day from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m., she speaks to people on her radio. Then she flies to help them. She works 16 hours a day nonstop, but she loves her job. She isn't married. She has no free time.